The chameleon is one of nature's most curious reptiles. It's capable of changing color to camouflage, or to say, it can change its color to match that of its surroundings, so no predators can see it. Look, look, try to find it. The chameleon, like all reptiles, has a body that is completely covered in hard scales that protect him from its enemies. But they have a characteristic that makes them very special in comparison to other reptiles. Do you know which one it is? As you have discovered by looking at the images, chameleon's eyes are very special. They are cone-shaped and in the center, they have a hole where the pupil peeks out. The cone shape allows them to easily rotate their eyes completely in any direction. They can also move each eye independently, and that is why they have a 360 view, which is to say they can see everything that is happening around them without moving their head. But everything good that they have in their sight is bad in their hearing. Why though? Why do you think that is? As you can see, they don't have any ears and it's believed they are deaf. As we have already said, the fundamental characteristic a chameleon has is that it can change its skin color to adapt to its surroundings. However, the color change also depends on its emotional state. If they're angry, if they're scared, or in love. Another characteristic that surprises everyone is their way of hunting. Chameleons, like crocodiles, snakes, and the majority of reptiles are carnivorous, which is why they need to hunt to survive. The chameleons hunt their prey with their tongues. Their tongue is very long and can be deployed very rapidly. Its tip is sticky and when it touches its prey, it sticks to it, making it very easy to then eat them. Chameleons feed mainly on insects, although sometimes they can eat small mammals or birds. The truth is that chameleons are very extraordinary animals, don't you think? Bye friends, and don't forget to subscribe to the Happy Learning channel.